Parts of a paint window. Paint button. It contains different menus to work in paint. Quick access toolbar. It contains shortcut buttons for commands that you use again and again. Ribbon. It contains tabs, groups, and commands. Tab. It contains various tools to be used in paint. Drawing area. It is a blank area to draw. Group. It contains a set of commands which are used under tab.